was the way the steel guitar sounded a long time ago. But it was electrified in 1935. When recorded, it might have sounded like this. Seem to hear the waving sugar cane.